At the Hope Center, our mission is to provide tangible help and transformational hope to the Chicagoland community by providing food and basic necessities to those in need and sharing with them the love of Christ. Far too many people across Chicagoland are burdened with the weight of illness, job loss, poverty, and struggle. And for many, the COVID-19 pandemic has only intensified these difficulties. But there is hope, and that is what we seek to provide for those in need, whatever their circumstances. We believe wholeheartedly in providing a dignified and loving experience, and we are blessed to come alongside families and individuals in their deepest time of need. At the Hope Center, we provide fresh fruits and vegetables, meat and dairy, pantry staples, toiletries, and more. And as we work to meet physical needs, our Hope Center volunteers take time to share the story of Christ and pray with those who come through our doors, with the desire to lead people to the one who truly meets their needs and gives them lasting hope, Jesus. Hope Center locations are currently at our Rolling Meadows, Elgin, and Crystal Lake campuses, but Hope Center resources and volunteer opportunities are available to everyone. So if you or someone you know is in need of help today, please contact a staff member for assistance. And if you'd like to join in mission to care for those in need, there are three key ways you can get involved. One, become a pantry partner. Pantry partners commit to donating one bag full of one item each month. Two, volunteer. Your time is valuable and we'd be glad to have you join us as we prepare and serve each week, no matter where you live or which campus you attend. Three, share. If you see a need, let us help meet the need. Spread the news throughout your network to ensure we can reach our church family and Chicagoland communities with critical resources and the infallible love of Christ. Our world is desperate for hope, the hope of Jesus, and that's exactly what we're here to give, and that's what you can be a part of today. So visit us at harvestbiblechapel.org/hopecenter to learn more.